For today's adventure, I'm traveling to America's last great frontier, the mighty state of Alaska. Alaska is a place of extremes. It is home to some of the most stunning landscapes on Earth and a collection of North America's most iconic species. This morning, we're exploring the massive Cook Inlet watershed located south of Anchorage. I'm joining Nicole Whittington-Evans from Defenders of Wildlife and Suzanne Steinert to help the ongoing conservation of the great white canaries of the sea.
Incredible, so we've got one beluga there and another one right here. Nicole, when they come up, it's a flash, isn't it?
Yeah, it's just like a marshmallow surfacing on the water and then going back down.
What is bringing them here?
They're coming into the inlet because they are following salmon. They're feeding on salmon and other fish.
The beluga whale is uniquely adapted to life in the Arctic. The absence of a dorsal fin allows them to swim under ice with ease. Their highly developed sense of hearing allows them to use echolocation to communicate with each other and navigate through the icy water that often has low visibility.
Suzanne, typically, how many belugas would we see here?
This time of year, Jeff, we could see dozens on one tide cycle.
Nicole and Suzanne carefully count and photograph every beluga they find to monitor the health of this critically endangered population.
In the late 80s and early 90s, Cook's Inlet was home to well over 1,000 beluga whales. But today, the population has plummeted by nearly 80%. What has happened to beluga whales?
In Cook Inlet, we're directly adjacent to the largest population center in Alaska. And through that, there's been a lot of habitat degradation for Cook Inlet belugas.
There are a number of threats that are likely contributing cumulatively to preventing this population from recovering.
What is one step, do you think, that we could do today that would ensure their survival into tomorrow?
We really need to be thinking about how we can reduce our impacts to the climate.
And if they're going to have any chance of survival, we've got to figure out how to better balance human and beluga needs.
Our goal is to ensure that every generation has a chance to perch upon this rock and witness these amazing whales. Thank you guys so much. This was awesome.
Yeah, this was fantastic. There's one right there.
There is one right there.